to celebrate, we're going to end on a fun note. This week, 2FM decided to play Game of Cones, and you guys got to play, so let's take a look.
We're here today to play Game of Cones.
Wow, that music gets irritating quickly.
It's not.
It is.
Yes. Yeah. We're going to be pulling cones, myself and Ruth, for you, and you're going to have to take those cones through an obstacle course of cones. And at the end, you're going to have to chuck that cone at one of the voice coaches. And the best part is you're going to be blindfolded throughout, all right? Yay! First of all, let's get you ready. Let's spin you around a few times.
Are you sure you can't see anything?
All right, Gavin, warm up, boy.
Left a bit, right, okay, straight ahead, right a bit, no, straight ahead, right, Gavin, time is of the essence, right, Jay,
stop eating the cone.
Now, straight ahead a bit.
Where am I?
Come on, right, a little bit more to your right.
Left, it's right in front of you, stop, no, straight ahead, right there, come on,
down low.
Keeney, you can hit him, come on. In three, in two. Oh, that's Gav! You got it, buddy! You got it! Gavin!
It's the loser's job to get one in the face.
Just for you.